Hello, everybody. Give me just a second. Sorry, I realized I needed to send a message to a friend of mine that I was missing earlier. Not missing, but had forgotten to do earlier. I mean, I'm missing my friends, but you know what I mean. I am sorry that I'm not high energy today. Just some somber stuff happening in my family today. Nobody died, technically. A cat is having to be put to sleep. A cat that's been had for 13 years. Not one of mine. Still, it's a cat that I've known and loved for about 13 years. So, yeah. Definitely looking forward to a distraction today. So yeah, if you're the kind of people who do like the whole thoughts and warm wishes or whatever, then it would be much appreciated if you sent those in the general direction of my family. I just now heard the song that was playing in the background, and it's like Krimzon here going very somber type shit. And music. God damn. Anyway, yeah, I appreciate that, Rose. Yeah, do I have any more announcements? I mean, the usual. You may notice that this is Thursday. I'm streaming every day this week, more or less. Today I'm starting Shadow of Mordor, as you can see right here. I'll be playing this every Thursday from around 2-ish to 6-ish. I might be streaming later tonight, playing some Phasmophobia with Denoria and Melador 219. I don't know. Elf or dwarf? You mean in the game? Human. But if you mean my like personal like D&D race preference, I generally prefer half elves. Actually no, I take that back. The Eladrin are my favorites. The Eladrin are my babies. But yeah, I might be streaming Phasmophobia tonight, later tonight. I don't know. Tonight's also Critical Role. So I might not, I don't know what I'm going to be doing tonight. I also have to help, Yvonne B with a thing. Well, I don't have to, I want to, I want to help Yvonne B with a thing. So we'll see what I'll be doing tonight. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Yvonne, stop with the face. I want to. I only just now saw that you actually sent something in chat that was a face. It's like I know you or something. No, I'm not convincing myself. What you're hearing is the mixed emotions of the. Of the everything mixed with a little bit of tired, but mostly it's just the mixed emotions. But no, it wasn't me convincing myself. You're just in your own head about it. But yeah, so I might be doing something later tonight. I don't know. I'll let you guys, if I'm live, I'm live. If I'm not, I'm not. That's kind of where I'm at with that. Oh, that poster's a little skewed. It's fine. No, Rose cannot have a ship. I mean, she can have a relationship, just not a ship. Put that table back right now, young lady. Do it. Anyway, the, but yeah, so tomorrow though, tomorrow, Fridays, I generally am going to be leaving. Nope, it's not that. It's in that link somewhere. It's reset something or table re- oh, table reset maybe? Yeah, it's table reset. And then there's also a reset all. But anyway, what was I saying? Yes, so Fridays. Fridays, I'm generally leaving for a... I might stream productivity stuff, like if I'm working on projects and things like that. Might just make it a hangout session if I'm feeling it. Or might just play some random game if I feel like it. So I don't know. Or I might just not. I might just not stream tomorrow. Which is probably more likely because I've got stuff I need to do. Well, I could stream it because productivity stream. I don't know what I'm going to be doing tomorrow. We'll see. but Saturday, I will be playing D&D with Yvonne B and some others over on Yvonne B's channel. Which I am putting into the chat right now. There's only two E's at the end of Yvonne B. I apologize for the sniffly nose. Yeah, that's it. So yeah, D&D on Saturday, weekly stuff, etc., etc., etc. Yeah, let's get into this. I'm excited. I haven't actually played this game before. I know it says continue story mode right here, but the most I've done is check to make sure that the actual settings work and stuff. Instant whispering. Where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by the last alliance of men. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and the malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned. Take your time, Rose. That is a broken sword. I need to turn the volume up on my side. I know it's fine, it's probably fine for you guys, but I know on my side I need to turn it up a bit. I turned it down too low when I before I opened it. That's probably not the broken sword. The hilt doesn't look right for it.
Is a perfect swing for killing chicken. Wouldn't want to hurt you. It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on.
Welcome back, Rose. Oh. Okay, hold on. Hold that thought while I turn my volume up a bit. Okay. Options. What is buttons? Interact is control. That's a, no. A weird place to put control. Wait, is you bound to anything? I might just put that on you. You doesn't look to be bound. Yeah, I'll put it on you. No? Oh. Wait a second, hold on. What is my mouse settings doing? What are my mouse settings doing right now? Oh, there is a... Okay. Okay, I'm gonna put that there. Sorry, I'm messing with Logitech mouse settings. I'm probably gonna be editing things as I go. But welcome back, Rose. Oh, wait, I already said that, didn't I? Anyway.
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears. Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your gun.
Orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're orcs. Far worse, there's too many. Go find your mother.
Petty, petty, thrust, thrust. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. All the thrusting.
I'll be right behind you. Go.
All of the thrusting. You mean it wasn't already dirty? Is sassy not automatically dirty?
Let's not forget the love I have for you.
Stealth kill! Wait, no.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I love her hairstyle.
I saw a few friends left in Gondor.
She kind of reminds me of Vex'ahlia.
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Come on.
She literally just said she was tired of hiding. That's the dead moon braid.
We should have left.
Dead mom braid. Gotcha.
Don't move. I'll clear a path. I'm outnumbered. Stealth is my only advantage.
Stop feasting!
Okay, hold on. Oh, he's right there.
Put the sword down, Ranger.
Wow, that's a very properly...
The Black Hand wants him alive! Take her!
His son on the left, his wife on straight ahead. A sacrifice of blood and something or else. A bridge for you to follow. You will emerge a shadow. Sacrifice of blood and bone, that's what he said.
See for yourself. Now, do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death, cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
Oh.
Well, damn. Hold on just a second. Oops. Cord out of the way. Okay. There was another, there was some more key bindings I wanted to futz with. I did want to change this to this, and then that to that. That makes just a second. Oh, that, that'll stay the same. Okay, for now. Okay. Reforge. Unlocking Forge Towers unlocks the Wraith's memories. Okay. This unlocks new missions, collectible locations on the map, and Midian.
One of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
Hold right mouse to enter ranged mode. Let's headshot you.
You will suffer for what you've done!
A fiend made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the slaver.
These are the captains of Sauron's army. They appear as shadows because you don't yet know their identity. Press spacebar to continue. Interrogating enemies, you can uncover valuable information about these captains. Press spacebar to learn the identity of this captain. Gimub's identity. This'll help you hunt him down. His title, the Slaver, gives you clues about his role in Uruk society. Press spacebar to continue. You have also learned his power rating. This gives you an indication of how power difficulty will be to defeat. The power ratings also determines your rewards for defeating him. Rewards include runes to upgrade your weapons and increasing your own power to unlock new ability tiers. The map and objective show you where this captain can be located. A spacebar to mark your target. Yeah, you better run off.
That is where we have to go. If one can trust an orc.
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Well. Gold icons advance the story. Red icons display power struggles where Uruks compete for status. Which gives power to unlock new abilities. White icons represent side missions and collectibles. Where Mirian is... reward Mirian to purchase upgrades. Okay. Two available main missions. The Slaver and the Spirit of Mordor. Save humans trapped within Mordor and find the Black Captains. Or learn more about Uruk society and take down Sauron's army from within. Well. Median are coins. Okay. I do have some runes available. Flame of Arnor. 20% chance for critical hits with the sword will ignite enemies. Oh, 20% chance that critical hits with this sword will ignite the ignite enemies and the blade's flames glow orange. Orc Slayer combat finishers do extra damage against captains. Rising Storm grants access to the Storm of Urufail, legendary weapon power. Elven Grace, 50% chance to reduce melee damage received by 50%. Note, does not stack with other Elven Grace runes. Defiant to the End, never surrender as you gain an additional last chance to return to the fray. I kind of want to see what this Rising Storm is. Increase headshot damage or reduces the focus depletion rate by 50%. Does not stack with another ascendant rune. Let's go with the headshot damage because I'm a bit of a sniper. At least I try to be. Dagger Legends. Increases the morale effect on enemies when they witness a captain die. Brutalize stealth kills, cause additional terror. Hidden Blade, stealth kills and ground executions deal extra damage to captains and warchief. I think I'm going to go with that one. Immune to poison. Note, does not stack with the other one with nature rune. Okay. Talons of the Black Hand, Black Hand of Sauron, the Tower of Sauron,
the Hammer of Sauron, Uruks, Wraiths, Rangers of the Black Gate, Deer Isle, Loreth, and Talion. Hunter.
Vision. Okay. Do I have any upgrades? No. No, I do not. Okay. Oops. Nope. That's the wrong button. Okay. And progression. Okay. Oh, who are you? Ratbag the Coward. Ratbag the Coward. Just a second, y'all. I have a message I need to check. All right, so I can go face
Ratbag the Coward, or I can go face Gimoob the Slaver. He fears Morgai flies, fears ghouls, and he fears Grogs. Grogs? Grogs. Power 4 feels he feels like he deserves much more respect. Hey. Hoping a slave tries to escape soon, wanting to make an example. I have to find detail to learn more details. Well.
The world has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
Okay, I also need to up my mouse. If I can find it. Game settings? Yeah, here we go. Ooh, yeah. That's low. Oh, that should help. Oh, I didn't save it, did I? Nope. Cause I'm special. There we go. There we go. Note to self, don't hold control while hitting enter. Let's see here, what do we got? Execution. When your hit streak is charged, press F. Okay. Impact. Oh man, There's some good shit here. I think I'm gonna go for the strike from above just because I need that right now. Well, then again, maybe not. Yeah, I'll go with that. I'll go with this first. I want that air assassination.
All Mordor to kill man if have to. You'll never.
Okay, yep, awareness.
Snatched him up! Time! I already stopped that! I love killing. I'm gonna let you do that. We'll all kill you. He's got an iron grip.
I didn't want to I didn't want to kill him, but I'll take it. Okay, I need to up my, camera a bit more. I like how, damn it, I did it again! I like being able to, swing my camera around as fast as I can. Which I know makes some people dizzy, but... I just need to... Let's just park here for a second. Weapons and runes. I can destroy and convert to them to Mirian. Epic runes will give you more. Okay, what are you? Increases melee damage. No, I'm fine. What does Rising Storm do? Okay, what is the Storm of Urufail? Yeah, I have no idea, so I'm actually gonna change that. I love how the Wraith is visible. Alright, so... Shit, which is the button? Is it this one? Nope.
Don't like them ruins.
You're taking a nap, but then you got hit on the face with pure fucking rage? Why? What happened? No, no, you didn't. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, I'm out of... Okay. What's this? Damn. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Yvonne, that really sucks. I don't know what to tell you. There's gonna be an ad starting in about 10 minutes. Excuse me. Ouch. Thank you. Weird. Okay, so now I have another skill point. I'm getting my execution now. Go with execution. So when my hit streak is charged, press F to execute your target every 8 consecutive hits. Okay, so yeah, this is very Arkham series.
Heard that creature we was warned about sniffing about again, but I got away.
Ooh, I love the way he touches the wall. Come on, Talion. There you go.
Race can see in the dark, beyond your guard, especially in the shadows. I hope a Wraith sees me. Soon as one does, it'll turn around and run back where it came from.
Here we are, once again, murdering the conga line. What we see around here. Not much. Okay. Oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump my mic there. What is this? Restore health. Where am I? Mithril Blade. Forge Legend of Dagger. Ooh, I actually kind of like that. There's the slaver up there. What's this? Artifact. Artifact. There's an artifact here. Intel there. No, I want to go there. Yeah, that's... Let's not make that my waypoint. Here my target. This is my waypoint. Okay, now how do I get there from here? Probably back this way. What do you guys think? Can you just like yeet yourself up? Oh, you can just yeet yourself up walls. Awesome. That makes things so much easier.
If he comes back, I'll kill him.
Okay, there's a Caragor there. Oh, those would be the flies that whatchamacallit was talking about. Just a second, because that up there, and then I'm going to use that there. Okay. Right, this way. Can you eat yourself up the wall? No? Hey, can I talk to you? No? Okay. Get off the humans, Talion. Jesus.
Suffer! find you!
Okay, I need to get elf shot now, but that's okay. This way. Earthbred. I'm trying. That's right. I swapped it to that. There we go. These artifacts hold memories of Mordor. Look for the memory, then press X to reveal it. Okay. Here it is.
Where'd you get off to, child?
I found this, Daddy.
This kind of rock is very rare. It comes from the volcano. There. Now, Doom is a foul place. Angry and mean. It will explode when Sauron is near and plotting, spitting all manner of foulness into the air. Smoke and dust and rocks that burn the ground. It does this as a warning. I will not stay silent for long. Sort of like your mother. Don't tell your mother, is it?
So this rock is...
It is a rock. And you needn't be afraid of a rock or Doom, which is silent to this day. Is a fine one. Even a foul place like that volcano can produce beautiful things.
Fair. I have enough munion to purchase an upgrade. All right. Has to be one of these. Okay. I can get a new rune slot for my sword. I can get a new rune slot for my bow. I can get a new dagger rune slot. I think I'm gonna go for a sword rune slot. All right. Do I have anything here? Nope. New here. Nope. Okay, so I have Orc Slayer equipped. What do you guys think? Do you guys think I should go with the Flame of Anor? Flame of Anor. Or the Rising Storm, see if I can't figure out what the Storm of Ulfael is. Or should I go with something like this, where I a chance to reduce melee damage and intake? Or even just that extra chance of returning to the fight instead of dying. No, let's go with the 50% chance to reduce to only take half damage. Let's go with that. At least for now.
There has been no sign of fire on Mount Doom for generations.
I watched Gil-galad die on the slopes of Oladruin.
burned to death by the heat of Sauron. This is where the storm will gather that will engulf the world of men.
Kill! Take that blade! What was that?
Must have been nothing.
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Scoop out your living guts!
Oh, you interrupted my groove. Oh shoot, I've got another one. Damn, you really are disgusting. Buy me dinner first, man.
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth!
Damn it, once again I wanted to interrogate. Oh well, I wasn't paying attention. It's fine. Health on a stealth kill? Actually, that's a good one for me to have because I love stealth kills, so let me do that. Oh wait, that's gonna be on the dagger. Oh, but I have to. Okay. That's okay. I would much rather have that. Now, there is a thing over here. If I interact with that, that'll give me full health restored. Okay, cool, 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 cool.
Do you think we'll have anything to eat later?
Only if you count festering ghouls as food.
As long as it's something.
I haven't eaten for 2 days.
Thank you, Rager.
Okay, now hold on, because I'm actually going to change those back to how I had it before. Okay.
Let me have some of your bread.
A slave run all!
No, get your own.
Submit!
You need this to last the rest of the week.
Back to work.
Push him down.
Brutal. I missed. Wait, did that intel run away? Or it killed him. Oops. Fine. Now let's go with impact.
Step out of line and I'll have you flayed.
These oodles need to learn to lead. Things are getting too jumpy.
You know what? Fine. Come here.
All at once!
I love those orcs back there going, not my problem.
Whatever it was, look at the talk. Get him. Kill the talk.
Okay, fine.
Little creature, too much. If that tiny creature's out there, I bet it's hiding in this grass. That stuff needs to die. Ain't too much tall grass left. We'll burn a cut of
grass soon enough.
Get that fly! Die!
Move!
intel will reveal captains here, blah blah blah. Okay. Yeah, we'll go with everyone. Okay, he's damaged by range attacks or by shadow strike, damaged by combat finishers. He becomes enraged when he's on fire. He's able to kill monsters quickly and restrain and resistant to their attacks. He's able to grapple me. He can leap from afar and cannot be terrified and never flees. Good. I'm gonna take a bit, run to the bathroom. I will be right back, y'all.
Three.
All right, I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. All right, let's get on with this, shall we? All right, so there's an archer up there. Just yeet. So there's a mission there. Flash of silver lightning carving his way through the Dark Lord's ranks. Each foe has his life stolen away before he knew it. Forge the legend of the dagger Akarn probably. And stealth kills. Okay.
Rumbling for some slave meat.
Freedom.
Thanks a plenty, stranger.
I can deal with the sun beating down on me all day long. It's the darkness that's the real problem.
Yes, please shout about my presence. Thank you.
Thank you.
Best reward for a hard working prisoner is to end up roasting on a fire.
Did you? There we go. Cool. Ah, thank you for the hydrate. Increase my max health, my maximum elf shot, max focus, another sword rune slot. No, I'm gonna go with the dagger rune slot. And again, can I do that again? I can do that again. Okay. Elf shot. So there is a...
Get over.
I'll get to the stretch in a second. Thank you for the stretch. Hey Rose, what do you think? Increase my focus or increase my health? Health? All right. Come on, can you find that? Is this?
Them rumors about the Tark coming back to life are just what we need. We get to kill him over and over again.
Best trainer there is.
Oh, it's down here. It's right here.
Messengers have rolled into camp. They're reporting few casualties. We've struck a mighty blow against the forces of Mordor aligned against us. Let it be so, and not fool's idle chatter. Hagadorn, what news?
They say we won a monumental victory! You'll not be needing all that Athelis you've been grinding, my friend. Few need healing on this day, and more's the wonder. They say the Golden King has brought back a prize. Sauron himself! They're in the heavy chains!
Hmm. Interesting.
Lived half my life on the boundary of Mordor, thinking it was dead, never knowing the stories it held.
The Land of Shadow is awakening from a long slumber.
Did I stretch? Yes, I stretched. Thank you. Popped my back even. Which of these ones should I learn the intel about? Oh, there's Shagflak the Claw. We've actually encountered him. Top left, up here. Sure. Ratanak, the pathetic. He's eager to fight Talion and show the other Uruks how it's done. He's vulnerable to ranged attacks, can be killed by a single charge headshot, fire arrow, or shadow strike. He's vulnerable to mounted beasts. Good thing we can ride the Karagors now. He's got a fear of burning, becomes terrified when he burns. He's feared of Graugs, he's fear of the Morgai flies, and he's fear of Karagors. Dude's afraid of everything. He's immune to stealth, that's important to know. Multiple attacks must be individually countered. He can grapple me, and he blocks my Wraith Stun attack. That's good to know.
First we carry the barrels here, then they make us take the same barrels back there. What's in these barrels anyway?
Ooh, there's intel here. There's several intel here. Oh, there goes one of the intel. Oh, damn it.
Get behind him.
Nope, not him. Damn it. I tried to change target, it wouldn't let me.
Scream for me.
Nope! Talion, you're too eager sometimes, man. Got him. Let's learn this one. He's vulnerable to finishers. He becomes enraged when with Morgai flies, swarms, lingering poison, grapple, rapid attack, cautious, so he's averse to combat. Smell out enemies who are hiding nearby. Okay, good to know.
Spilling blood is high.
Really now?
Someone's killed him.
Don't worry, someone's killed you too. Now there was an intel thing not far away from me, but he seems to have wandered off. Leaves over here.
I've got some surprises waiting for it.
Here, guys, run off. Y'all are safe. Carry on.
Thank you.
We're free.
Yes, shouted at the top of your lungs, potentially attract other orcs. Smart.
Our best chance.
The slaves escape.
Kill!
The slaves on the run. Taste.
The archer that can shoot fire. Yeah, the best trade.
Haven't seen our leader in ages. Where's he hiding?
Crawled back under a rock with all the other magic.
Somebody sneaking around.
We've ever had. Oi, pipe down.
He is.
Hit him from the side! And that sword.
Holy crap, I just attracted a lot of attention. All right.
Yeah.
Oops. Well, so much for the intel. Let's see. Now there's a what do we think? Let's get him. Mog the Raven. Mog the Raven. Satisfied by the way the Black Captain kills another orc. Vulnerable to stealth finishers. Vulnerable to ranged attacks. Clumsy. He can be grabbed without requiring low health. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. And he has a fear of burning. He hates being defeated, becomes enraged if his health is very low. He can call nearby enemies to join the fight. And sneaky, sometimes shows up unexpectedly. Bloodthirsty, recovers health from striking enemies. Good to know, good to know. All right.
The situation is very confused. How is it confused? I see the prisoners escaping, running towards the gates, which seem to have blown open by sorcery or sabotage. Archer, stand down! Sir, we're not wasting good arrows on those people. They've served their purpose. They're damned. They're damned well out of my hair. Mordor can take the whole stinking lot of them. And send my compliments to the captain of the gates. I suppose he sent me this lockpick as some sort of joke.
Interesting. Ooh, I can upgrade. I can do an upgrade.
The last place we want to be is the one place we are doomed to stay. And the outcast fled into it to escape Gondor.
And it is here that the Dark Lord will gather his armies like pieces on a game board, unless we stop him.
Down on him. He was dead in an instant. remember who's in charge, man.
Here, Gelar Mordor.
Interesting. Oh, come on. Okay, hold on. Upgrades. Attributes. Only one left. Alright.
These are Ithildin, Starmoon, forged of Mithril. They hold memories of the ancient past. The knowledge within may be fair or ill.
I'm watching you, so don't try nothing. Against their boss because of living conditions. Ah, great.
I am in your debt.
Came from the
Okay, fine. That didn't go exactly according to plan, but I'll take it. Bolog the killer. Bolg the killer. Tracking his current prey across Mordor. Vulnerable to combat finishers, vulnerable to stealth finishers, vulnerable to ranged attacks. Vulnerable to mounted beasts. So basically, he's vulnerable to everything. He's got a fear of Karagor, instead of fear of ghouls. Hello, Yvonne B. Bye, Yvonne B. His attacks do much more damage than most Uruks. He shoots multiple shots in rapid succession. He has poisoned weapons. And he recovers health from striking enemies. Good to know, good to know. Just gonna shank you real quick.
Heard there was a bad outbreak of ghouls in Nur, so we're gonna be joining forces with the war chief there.
Actually, now that I think about it. Oh, does it? Does it feel like you haven't had a good battle in weeks? Well, you sure ain't gonna start to have one now.
We showed up.
No, there's not a redemption for that. I just accidentally hit the accent while playing and decided, fuck it, I'm keeping it for now. Time to survey the area.
Oi, tell us again about how you killed that ranger filth.
Shut your face! I ain't giving you the satisfaction. If you kill him, how come
he killed a bunch of us just
because he's a ghost? You kill him. Back for us all.
Thank goodness.
Doi. friends. You're mine now, bitch. More orcs. Bring your ass. Nope, you don't get to say shit. Okay.
There's something right. Drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle, gibbering with fear.
How do I want to say? You mean just like that? Creep up right behind you just like that.
Marchers are cowards. That's what Gorgum says.
Nah, you don't know what he's talking about.
Beg me for mercy.
Fuck off, mate. Is.
All right, worms. Welcome to the Black Gate. You'll be building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of them. Murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the catacombs.
Hey, the Queen has made it. Good to see you, Queen.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
I thought we was going on a hunt, and now all of a sudden I'm getting orders to pack more supplies.
Probably just getting reassigned to the keep. I heard they saw that Tark Ranger.
Thank you.
How's your day, Ben?
I am in your debt.
A Uruk slaver holds a captive with information. Hunt down the slaver, rescue the captive, and find out what he knows.
Human side to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal.
Holy shit, that is definitely a whirlwind of a day.
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of pole.
Awesome. Gimub. Combat finishers and ranged attacks are my best option.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the pole. Don't think you can get away. Why don't you find out? Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh?
My day's been all right, other than, you know, the obvious. And yeah, it's great to see, it's Lord of the Rings. As a note, this is a unique story that exists within the world of the Lord of the Rings series. It's not technically canon, but there's enough of a gray area, blah, 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 blah. To my knowledge, it doesn't actually actively counteract any of the canon, though I could be wrong about that. I don't know. We'll find out. In the meantime, it's not beholden to any of the actual storyline of the game, of the series. Not the game, of the series. So we may not see, like, Aragorn or anything like that.
Alright. The same fate awaits you.
Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna boom. And then boom. 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 Boom.
Man swine! A pity I have to kill you. Make a strong slave. Kill the grub.
It takes place before the events of the movies, to my knowledge. By the way. Not quite The Hobbit long ago, but before the events of the Lord of the Rings trilogy. Alright, just this man Talion, not this, the orc, but the man I'm playing as, Talion, was a ranger who was guarding the wall, the Black Gate of Mordor, after the, in between the fall of Sauron, but before the return of Sauron. And so the return of Sauron has just happened. They retook the Black Gate, and in the process of it, Talion and his family were killed. However, Talion was resurrected due to some kind of thing, and that he's not aware of. Just to catch anybody up on what they may have missed. And so he's also been bound to some kind of like wraith that we don't really know anything about. I mean, I know a little bit because I know spoilers. I know some spoilers, but I don't know a lot. So we'll learn together. Grab.
Too slow.
Ouch. I'd like to drain you, though. That works. Yeah, I've already been messing with some of these. Let's see what's this. Fell voices. Hey, Konoko! Glad to see you. Glad to see you. Glad you could make it. How you been? Cover all focus and all health for killing a captain or a war chief. Tempting. But I think I like Hidden Blade better. And War Chief. We'll see. How am I finding this game? I'm loving it. I played a little bit at the start, and I've been slightly passingly familiar with the story. I know some. I was just saying to chat a bit ago that I'm familiar with some spoilers, but not much. Like, I very specifically have been avoiding spoilers in this game, so I know a little bit, but not a lot. But the gameplay is very, very, very much like the Batman Arkham series. And yeah, from what I've heard, it is a very long game, which is okay. I love long games. Yeah, the Arkham series is one of my favorites. It's not quite as high on the list as Assassin's Creed and Tomb Raider, but.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain.
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man.
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Come to the outcast camp.
I'll answer that question after, I think you mean Gotham Knights, which is not technically part of the Arkham series. Ooh, Smeagol.
It's me, you precious.
Just another orc.
No. Someone who wants to be seen. We should tread with caution.
Okay, so no need to apologize. But yeah, Gotham Knights. I am so excited for it. I absolutely will be getting it when I can. I hope that they're intending to expand it to more than just the four playable characters that they're going to start with. Like, I hope they add members of the Bat family, you know, like Cassandra Cain and Stephanie Brown and all that. I hope they expand the family to the whole comic book size, which is something that they can do now that they've said that it's not actually part of the Arkham series. Like, it's loosely based off of it, but... Oh, yeah. I'm certain DLC will be added, but I hope that it's more than just, like, skins and stuff. Well, there's only one way to find out. But the game that is the actual sequel to the Arkham series that takes place in the Arkhamverse is the upcoming Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League game, which I'm excited for it. I will play it, but I'm curious to see what they're going to do with it, you know? Because, like, they've made a very big deal about you're going to be the Suicide Squad and you're going to be fighting and killing the Justice League. Except, obviously, you know, there's going to be more to it than that. So it's literally Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League is the name of it. And that's the one that's the actual sequel to the Arkham series, and takes place in the Arkhamverse. Gotham Knights started as a member of the Arkham series. However, it they could not constrain it, essentially. So, yeah. Alright.
Shagflaw the Claw. Shagflack the Claw.
Is my current nemesis. Good to know. Yeah, I'll go ahead and get that one. Why not? Photo mode. Pass. All right, what do we got here? We have a new mission here, which is an interested party. We go talk to Smeagol, basically. Over here, we have defeat Mako Blood Hunter to earn a special reward. Might go do that. We got some other things down here, too. Actually, I think I'm going to go talk to Smeagol first, because he's right here. Although, there's Outcast right here. I don't know. We'll see. I have one more. Oh, I can kill spiders? I didn't know I could.
All right, which of these fuckers should we get some intelligence on? Let us go with this one. Kaka the Vile. Actually, it's probably Kaka the Vile. Lusting to hold someone close until the last breath. Awkward. Hill finishers, ranged attacks, mounted beasts, the earth burning. Oh shit.
Something just moved over there.
Just gonna... But how have you been, Kanoko? Anything new in life?
Please leave! Quiet! You are not
Well, with this, with the new Horizon game coming out,
they've been worked so hard they can barely stand.
You should absolutely do that. And I don't think, I think if you've got the time and the technology, you should absolutely get back into streaming. You know? Especially if you enjoy it, you know? It's always something worth, if you're enjoying it, it's always something worth doing. Give me just a second to reply to this message. The Uncharted series is also an amazing one to get back into. I have not played Uncharted 4 yet, and I'm psyched for the Uncharted game that's coming. Not the game. Did I say game? I meant movie. The Uncharted movie that's coming. Where am I going? I'm going the wrong ass way. Yes, the film. Thank you. It's like I'm multitasking and not able to fully think about what I'm saying. Yeah, the film starring Tom Holland. Yeah. It does look really great. All right, now then. Get this flower that's over here. Let's go talk to Smeagol.
Sort of rodent hides in the shadows, I wonder.
A lot of them do.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers? For both of us.
If you do decide to start streaming, let me know, and I'll give you a follow and check it out.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Be wary. This creature leads us to power.
problem.
This fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Game of slaves finally escaped. If that was my camp.
I sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Walls are no obstacle for it.
This Uruk's dead!
Oops, I didn't mean to kill that person.
Hit him from the side!
Ooh, interesting. This guy can be found nearby. Good to know. Let's go with him. Hug the knife. Okay.
Don't hesitate. Run to freedom.
Thank you, Ranger.
What is this? Oh, that's one of those bee things. Okay.
Your creature's path is fraught with danger.
Oops, I missed it.
The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caragor cave.
It's on the run!
Alright, so before I go into this, I'm gonna take a brief bathroom break. get up, walk around, stretch, etc. I will be back in about 5-ish minutes. I encourage you all to get up and stretch too. Maybe get something to drink, etc. But yeah, I'll see you guys in about 5-ish minutes. I'm back. That was a little longer than 5 minutes, but I'm sorry, y'all. It's fine. It happens. I see Melador is lurking. Thank you for the lurk. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. All right, let's go see what Smeagol fucking wants. Lothrond.
Quick, it is escaping. Uruk hunters, they must have tracked the Caragors here.
Ouch. Okay.
Cowardly creature lurks around her somewhere.
Sneak up on me so easily, eh?
No! Mordo hurts us!
What does he know of it?
Bright master! Yes, we know hers! Bright master came to us in our dreams.
You see?
Bright master.
He swore us to serve the bright master.
trust him.
But we need him. Do not wish to know who I am.
Give me 1 second. There we go. All right. Okay, so Forge Tower there. I have a rescue some slaves mission over here. There's an Ithilidan there. Where am I? Here. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna go hit this Forge Tower. And then I'm gonna go here and hit these two things. Clear out these two areas. I need to be keeping in mind that I have to kill five flying creatures. Oh, in case anybody's watching is wondering, if you hear typing or sound effects in the or noises in the background, that's Yvonne. She's in the chat with me in the Discord.
Sorry, hi. I can mute.
It's fine. But yeah, so I have to keep out for that symbol, these two symbols on my map, and I have to kill five flying creatures. Okay. All right. Oh, no. All right, Kanoko, thanks for dropping by. Glad to see you. Take care of yourself. And I will endeavor to have a great game. Thank you very much. Resistance is now available. Good to know.
He's far too stubborn to.
Why do I need a bonk command? I haven't said shit.
No. I just think you need a bonk command.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Nothing.
I'm adding one to mine as we speak, which is why the typey.
Ah. How about this? You guys, I'm pretty sure you both of you are mods, and so you should be able to add a bonk reward to my thing.
I actually don't know if we have that kind of power, but
I don't know if mods do either, but you know. Maybe with a dagger rune slot. Wait. Oh, I can get another one. Sword rune slot. Alright.
Let's see if it works. Holy shit!
Well, the thing is, you added it as a command.
Oh, you wanted it
as a... I was saying add it as a point, channel points reward.
I'll delete it.
I mean, whichever, but
I still don't think I have that power.
All right, so I have that one and that one. Being a captain using his vulnerability will guarantee the type of rune he drops. Stealth equals a dagger rune, a ranged kill is a bow, and combat is a sword. Fair. So that's a way you can grind some runes if you need them. What was this? Alright, I'm gonna yeet the fuck out of here. Cause that is way too many fucking orcs. Help!
The stars have aligned! They show me your fate! It is...
Fuck.
Ghastly!
Nope, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. No thanks. I will stop for this flower. Oh, I don't have any elf shot, no wonder.
Hey!
You and me.
Hello, right, Cocker the Vile.
Yeah. And don't even try running, because I'll track you across all of Mordor if I have to.
Looking at your face, I believe it. Okay, hold on a second. Let me look at this guy. Vulnerable to stealth finishers, vulnerable to range attack, vulnerable to mounted beasts. Okay. Hear you.
Oh. Wait,
it'll be
really?
Too easy to kill you like this.
I'm focused, so I'm not able to hear you. Hold on.
Oh yeah, no.
Okay. Also, I turned you down on my ears because you were loud, and then I turned down some other volumes, and now you're loud enough. Okay.
I was just asking how you're liking the game.
I'm loving it, like I knew I would. Kill all five of them.
Otha the flesh burner.
Hey! Glad you can make it. We're your welcoming party.
Okay.
Tell me in some time off.
Well, it be like that.
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees. And memories of a lost kingdom.
Wait, hold on. What are the little red branch looking things? Okay.
Someone's sneaking about.
Stay alert. Actually, hold on a second. I just realized there's something I need to do. I will be right back, y'all. This won't be long enough. Sorry about that, y'all. Get some intel, or I could go for the Fallen. For that, let's go for the Forge Tower.
Fawn, it's about time.
Hey, old friendo.
What?
I'm running away.
Okay, bye.
Bye, good luck.
You were.
Later.
My elvish house unknown to me. Is this my inheritance?
You can fast travel to forge to unlocked forge towers. You will resurrect at the nearest forge tower. Okay. Also, advance time in the world by highlighting or an unlocked forge tower and pressing Z. It will resolve power struggles and repopulate herbs and change the time of day. Fair enough. There's one of those red herbs right there. Let me go for it. All right. Now then, where shall I go? There's an Ithildin here. Go for that first. Excuse me. Ah, I'm fine, I promise. Ooh, we can do upgrades. Wrong upgrades. These upgrades. Yeah, sure. I currently don't have any runes for that, which I thought I did, but okay.
If you knew how many aren't killed, you'd give me more respect.
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't try. Please help us.
Thank you. Okay. Now then. There's some intel there. I'll just go for the outcast over here.
Killing you will be a mercy.
Stop moving.
All right, I'm out of here. I'm taking on more than I can handle at this point. And I'm not doing much in the way of stealthing in the process. A hoe blade. Now what?
No blood of Numenor is in my veins. I am a Northman, an exile. Hallis never let me forget that, and Yorith never cared.
To be Eldar, all men are the followers. Fleeting visitors who soon pass beyond the circles of the world.
Ah! Okay, I just need this. Back of the head.
That talk's blown gone.
Oh, Archer came back. Perfect, because I need to drain him.
Just my imagination.
For more Uruk to work the prisoners in the garrison. Hope that means we'll finally be leaving Doom. Half the Sovskis here are I'll kill you!
I'm just over here waiting on you.
Thak Rock.
Come on, Thak Rock. Come on. I ain't got all day.
With all the trouble around these parts, we could use some more warriors.
What killed this Uruk?
Meet my
100 berserkers here.
Drain. Focus, pass. Ooh, an ability point. I'll take that. Yes, please. Oh, I can't use anything yet. That's okay. Cool. What's the next thing to take? What am I next going to get? Critical strikes. The ability to deal a lethal finisher in a last chance struggle. Fair. Throwing daggers, brutalize. I think I want stealth drain, man. How much do I need for that? Does it say? I don't see it anywhere. Not enough power, I know, but arg. Arg. Argle Rargle. Okay.
If I was promoted.
Okay, so Well. Nah, I'm gonna go.
I've put myself in charge of the hunters.
I'm gonna go fight Otha. Say, kill the gang first.
The new road is almost done, so I reckon we'll have another army fighting beside us.
Let's see it.
If I didn't know better, I'd say you were that ranger I just killed. But you all look the same to me.
Nasty coward ranger! Ah!
You can't take us all!
Bitch, watch me. It'll just take me a bit of time and patience. I'm doing on time, speaking of. 5:30. Shit about you? No.
I suppose the dog's gone.
Otha. Combat finishers and ranged attacks. Good Lord.
Time off.
Okay. Dude just got promoted. Fucking hell. Alright. Moog the Raven just got promoted too. Okay. All right. Where's Otha? See, I don't even see Otha in here.
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Thank you. Please rescue my friends before they're killed. They don't know when to keep quiet.
Alright, so... Wait a second. Did I unlock the ability to ride Caragors? I did. Okay, so I have to attack... I have to pounce on them from above. Okay.
Freedom! Now is our best chance!
Italian, come on, dodge, man. Dodge, you fucker. God damn. There we go. Well, mounted on a Caragor. Go for that first. Come on, let me climb. Dismount.
Time, you piece of shrock, you won't be so lucky.
Good boy, that's a good boy. a good boy. Alright. Kill my pupper, how dare you? Get off the rock, Talion.
Why don't you come over here, Ranger? Don't tell me you're scared. Can't you see I'm tied up?
Oops, wrong button.
Wait.
Can I sabotage this? No? Okay. Get 5 bonus executions. Okay. All right, guys, let's go.
Sound. Maybe you'll make some noise when I stick you in the guts!
I recognize that move! Let me show you how to bleed, man folk! Even if it's with my last breath! Strip your bones bare! I'll lay them in! Lying on the ground! This club's mine! Clean off!
Ouch. Damn, I was almost to 50. Actually, do I know this guy? Let me check.
Ratanak.
He's vulnerable to mounted beasts. He has a fear of burning, fear of. So yes, pathetic. But ranged attacks. Okay.
Yes, yes, more blood.
Cool. Hey, where are you at, man? Can't see you over there. Okay, well, that works. Yeah, sure, I'll go up to that. Weapons and runes. Oops. Okay, so Breath of Light level 8, Breath of Light level 6. Okay, so convert. Nope. I want level 11. And I want to convert. Okay. All right, so I have level 6. So let's convert level 6. Still no new runes for the bow. Wait. I have been dying pretty easily. Let's go with health. Stealth kill 10 archers without setting off the alarm. Okay.
Both in an arrow from the grave, stop me from carrying on.
Oh, my stream is down. Oh, and I'm back up. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened. My internet must have glitched out for a second. As far as I can tell, I'm back. Might need to refresh. God. Ogber giggles. I'm yawning? Okay, I'm back. Cool. Alrighty. Sorry about that, y'all. I don't know what just happened.
The Ranger does try to terrify us with his tricks. Don't let it get installed. Stand firm and fight.
Valiant, go around the corner, dude.
What was that?
I have no idea if I have a storm approaching. My internet just probably randomly decided to blink out. It does that sometimes. There we go. Cool.
Where was you earlier? I'm hunting.
I was guarding slaves.
I've got better things to do than dance with birds.
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth.
No, this game is not a new game. It's been around for a while. It's had a sequel that's come out. I don't remember what year this One second, y'all. Sorry about that. Lost connection again for a brief second. God. Yeah, so I think my internet is telling me to call it a night here. which fits because it's almost 6 o'clock. It's my end. It's absolutely my end. When that screen you sent shows up, that means it's my end. That means I lost connection. Before it disconnects again, I'm gonna head out. I probably will not be streaming tomorrow. But if I do, it's probably just gonna be a chill hangout stream. I'm not sure. I haven't decided. I'll let you know. You'll find out if I go live. Let's put it that way. Beyond that, I will see you all on Monday. I'll see you all Saturday, because Saturday at around, oh God, I think it's 7:30 p.m. Eastern time, I will be playing Dungeons & Dragons with Yvonne B, Melador219, and some other peoples. That's going to be fun. Come hang out and join us while I'm doing that. I'm going to make this short just in case I lose connection again. But take care of yourselves. I love you all. I have a Patreon available in my link tree with all my along with all my social medias and a link to my Discord. Follow these amazing people up here. Take care of yourselves. I love you all. And I will see you all later. Peace. This is not peace. I don't know what peace.